What up?
When I was diagnosed with COVID in July, I could not think. I was coughing, my chest was heavy. It felt like a freight train ran over me. I still have days where I struggle getting my breath. This past year, I lost 12 members of my family to COVID. Most of them was first cousins, a couple real good close friends. I don't want nobody to go through what I went through. The COVID vaccine shot was a no-brainer. So when the opportunity came up, I didn't hesitate. I tell all my relatives, all my friends, all my coworkers, get the shot. Let's eradicate COVID.
So I developed COVID almost a year ago now, very early on in the COVID pandemic, but I really haven't completely recovered, even almost a year later. So I still get short of breath, just going for a walk around the block or walking up a flight of stairs. I get winded a little more quickly than I used to. The other thing that made this year hard for me was that my mom got COVID in May and she passed away that month. And it is another reason that I'm really glad that I was able to get vaccinated. And it's also a reason that I'm super excited that my dad just got his first dose of vaccine. So given all of the terribleness that this whole year has brought to everyone, I really think the vaccines are gonna be the beginning of the end of the pandemic and the impact that it's had across our whole country.